You ready?
I unlocked a new battle. Androids 19 and 20. This is very different from the future I'm from. Well, here I go.
3 years later, the androids finally appear in town. Goku tries to fight them off, but a strange heart condition cripples his efforts. At that time, Vegeta appears before Goku.
You cannot defeat me!
Well, why don't you show us that strength right now?
Fear?
That's quite enough, Doctor.
I figured you'd be about this strong. And did I forget to mention, after becoming a Super Saiyan, I become even more fierce. I'm not as forgiving as usual. You don't feel pain, do you? How lucky! So you can feel fear, even though you're a puppet. Take this, Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack! As I thought, what a letdown.
Our father's wrong. We can't let him achieve perfect form. Well, here I go.
Vegeta had trained in the hyperbolic time chamber and gained powers that exceed Cell's second form. Cell provokes Vegeta, saying that if he were in his perfect form, he would win. Insulted, Vegeta allows Cell to absorb Android 18.
I will crush anyone who gets in my way.
I will not allow this to happen!
First aid yourself, Sakita. You're seconds away from shutting down, aren't ya? Besides, Vegeta seems to be willing to cooperate. Soon I will achieve my perfect form.
What are you messing around for, Cell? Hurry up and become perfect!
This is an extraordinary chance for you.
Whoa. Don't interfere, Trunks!
Drop it! Where are you?
So, Dad, you're making a mistake! We can't let him reach his perfect form! What are you going to do if his power becomes greater than ours?
You're so pathetic. Don't you want to see his full strength?
No, I don't want to see it! I've seen enough of what these androids can do already! I have to stop him from reaching his perfect form, even if I have to fight you to do it!
Drop it!
Me. Impossible! I don't think you're capable of attacking your own father!
Fool!
Sorry about that. Ah!
You are an impatient one, aren't you?
Cell's body is finally complete. He takes on both Vegeta and Trunks, calling it a warm-up, in order to show off his frightening power. Just as I thought, even in your perfect form, you're nothing special.
So, care to help me warm up?
Fine. I'll finish you off as you warm up.
As you wish.
I'll put an end to this! Giving me your best, are you?
I did say this would be just a warm-up, didn't I?
Fight like you mean it! After that beating I gave you, you should be angry!
Well, maybe just a bit. Allow me to test my perfect.
That I've inherited Piccolo's ability to regenerate.
Disappointed.
Impossible!
No, no, no! I think it's about time I kill you!
You see that I'm
after all.
So he's been hiding his true strength.
You're dead, Cell!
You and his insult, Trunk.
Wait to see how strong this perfect form really is.
This is it! What I'm about to show you is my true power.
Indeed. You certainly have incredible strength. Perhaps you even surpassed me! Just like that. Not gonna happen!
Believe what you want. Either way, you're finished.
Allow me to test my work.
This is it.
Pathetic fool. Don't disappoint me. You can handle yourself. For now.
Any chance I had of winning is completely gone. Kill me.
That I will do. I'm disappointed, both by you and Vegeta. I was expecting this to be enjoyable.
Cell opens a martial arts competition, the Cell Games, so he can enjoy the ultimate fight. The first challenger is Goku.
So it's you right off the bat, huh? I was hoping to save the most enjoyable for last. Come.
Let's see it, Kakarot!
Do it for warm-ups.
Goku is indeed a skilled fighter.
He seems to be one or two notches above the others.
This guy's unimaginably strong. If I slip up even a little, I'll be finished off in an instant.
You're pretty good. I honestly didn't think you'd entertain me this much. Very good. Unless our levels are at least close to each other, the fight is no fun. You have the strength of a little girl, Goku. Why don't you pop one of those sensu beans?
I give up. I surrender. I realize how strong you are. There's no way I can win.
Goku, do you realize what those words mean?
Well, it's not if there isn't anyone left to fight, right? It's your turn, Gohan!
What? That's ridiculous! Up with that kid!
Let him have it, Gohan! Bring peace back to the world! Then you can go to school like you want!
Gohan!
understand why my dad said that I'm the only one who could defeat you, Cell. Ever since I was little, whenever I flew into a rage, I'd lose my mind and start fighting with amazing power. So I'm sure that Dad is taking that into account.
Did you really think you'd scare me off with that little story? You're stupider than you look! Or now I'm really gonna tick you off. Whatever it takes, little man! That's it. Get angry and show me your true power!
Cell creates the Cell Juniors and has them attack the Z-Fighters to draw out Gohan's hidden powers. Gohan's anger finally reaches its limits after seeing the Z-Fighters beaten one after another.
You're not gonna get away with this any longer!
Finally, your true form! Now things are starting to get interesting!
Please! Fight!
I knew it!
Impressive. Now it's my turn.
Witness the awesome power of perfection! Yeah!
Yeah! So, finally
it's like the whole earth is shaking! What amazing power!
This is getting dull. You're through now.
Darn it. Darn it!
Here I go!
Goku uses instant transmission to take the self-destructing Cell to King Kai's planet. However, Cell was able to regenerate and was able to power up even more. Gohan is the only hope for Earth. Now, Gohan and Cell's final deciding battle will begin.
Now I can finish you off like I should have done in the first place. I'm going to pay you back for what you did to my dad.
We'll see about that. I doubt you'll be as lucky this time.
Fighting anymore. I can't stop you. let you down, Dad. I just wasn't strong enough to beat him.
What a disappointing end this has turned out to be.
Now, to finish it.
Hey! Don't give up, Gohan!
Dad? Where are you?
The other world!
So terrified you're talking to yourself, huh?
It's all right. You can win. Believe in your own power. Come on. We can do this together.
All right, Dad. I'll do everything that I can.
Do your best. This will be on now. Our sins will be in vain.
I'm so sorry, Dad. I got you killed.
Don't worry about it. We're having a good time over here with Big Guy. You have yourself a good time there on Earth, too. Got it?
Did it, Gohan!
Up, this will finish everything. Cell, I won't let you go back to the past. Well, here I go.
Trunks has gained incredible powers from training in the past. He returns to the future and easily crushes 17 and 18. 3 years later, Trunks attempts to prevent Cell from going to the past. Trunks' last battle starts.
You're planning to kill me, take my time machine to the past, and absorb Androids 17 and 18, right? All to achieve your perfect form. What? How could you know that? That plan is going to fail. Then, it will all be over.
Ready?
Ha! Then again, we fail, you say. Yeah! That's the nature of you. So, in your perfect form, it's true that I wouldn't stand a chance against you. You fool.
But as you are now, I'm more than strong enough to defeat you. That's so well for you to live. We'll settle this here. Be that as it may, I don't see how you could defeat me now. With your power, you could not even defeat Android 17 and 18, let alone. Well then, why aren't 17 and 18 here anymore? Are you saying you're the reason those two have disappeared? Cell's gone.
Hey, boy. What you doing here?
Hey, aren't you...
Yes, I'm the world's martial arts champion, the Great Hercule. I've come to exterminate Majin Buu.
Majin Buu? Who's that? Should I tell Goku and the others?
Goku? Oh, that blonde guy that uses the tricks. There's no need to worry. Well, I'm off to exterminate Majin Buu.
Hope he'll be all right.
Thanks to Gohan and the others' actions, Cell's threat is ended. Peace returns to Earth. Until a new threat appears, there is a brief time of peace.
Hey! I've been waiting for you. Let's continue. I want to see the Majin Buu Saga. Majin Buu is the strongest opponent. The Saiyan, the Frieza, the androids, and the fusion's incredible.
I've been so alone ever since I left.